All right, so I'm on Lauren Rod's node. We're at H304.019, and you can see that there is definitely cursor lag between the mouse movements, and that's just File Explorer moving on top of Petrel.